July the 29th, 2021, Thursday. IPO Robinhood tanked at the open. It's back up. Originally 38, slowly coming back. 1 million more shares to go. 1 million more shares. Here it comes. Let's see if the FOMO settles in. 50.13 million shares. $51.5 million.